On a normal day, you can call your friends or text your brother or sister with a phone. This is all available because Alexander Graham Bell invented the telephone. He was always interested in what sound is and how it is made. Alexander Graham Bell was born in Edinburgh, Scotland on March 3, 1847. For 75 years of his life, he devoted it to finding the secrets of sound. He was inspired by his piano instructor, who was very interested in sound too. His name was Signor Auguste Benoit Bertigny. Bell invented many things, and one of those was a machine with rotating paddles lined with brushes to scrape off the husks on wheat, which he built at age 12. The invention he was known best for was the telephone. With assistance from Thomas Watson, the telephone allowed the human voice to travel on the telephone line to distant places. Bell also invented the fax machine's ancestor and the iron lung, which helps people breathe. The hydrofoil was another one of his inventions and was driven by two airplane propellers and was a passive water vehicle for years at 70 miles an hour. Alexander Graham Bell has made a huge impact on the world by inventing these fabulous inventions, especially the telephone, which is now used worldwide. This person has inspired me to be an inventor and creator too.